Hey everybody, hope y'all doing well today. Sorry for the toplessness, but it's warm, especially for October. It's kind of odd. Global warming. It's true. Anyways, welcome to Singing Sunday 61. If you don't know what Singing Sunday is, it's the idea I stole off Fletch. Last call being where y'all leave me words in parentheses in the comments, and I make a song out of it. Anyway, without further ado, let's get started. I was singing in the shower for about an hour. Like a nightingale, but with extra power. When my mind came to, I saw it was too late. My optometrist is going to be irate. How did my world blow up in my face? Like an atom bomb dropped from outer space. In the end, I was saved. A carnival of jailbirds had blown up the place. Not too terrible. Not the best thing ever, but not too bad. Hope y'all enjoy. And, since I didn't say it in another video today, I'll have more of it, and I'll have a Walking Dead review tomorrow. So, yeah. And hopefully I'll be able to catch up on some videos. Although, I've fucking vegged out and watched a different zombie show all day. So, yeah. Blame Netflix this time. Bye.